Hello again. What we have here today is a Guess watch. This one is a man's Guess watch round case with a leather band. With a smoke front glass, which is a little darker than a regular glass. This one is with the leather band, like I said a minute ago, with the stitches all around. It is a quartz watch with a Japan movement inside. For the people who don't know, Guess has a three separate lines of watches, which is G by Guess, Guess in the middle, and they do have GC, which is Guess Company, and they're only made in Switzerland, versus the other two, Guess and G by Guess. They have a Japan movements. This one here is a very nice one with a kind of a big case, which is kind of nice man's watch. Chronograph, sporty, elegant watch. And I believe this particular one, the price on this one, I believe it was around 180. Very nice classic shape watch with a leather band, appropriate for a shirt. Evening watch. More appropriate for the winter time, maybe because of the leather band, which gets damaged from the sweat of the hands and palms. I like the leather band watches to wear them specifically in the winter time, because you don't get sweat on your hands as much as the summertime, so you don't really get damaged, the leather bands. And the watches with the silicone band and stainless steel band is more appropriate for the summertime, because they don't get damaged, obviously. It's a very nice watch, man's watch. Like I said a minute ago, with a nice, huge case, appropriate for man's wrist. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.